Lindsay Stoppard and Ben Lee. Thank you, Ben.